himself for our sins and his body on the cross, that we might be dead to sin and alive all the time. Friends, believe the good news in Jesus.